Hello and welcome to our latest virtual senior day. Roger Williams University and the Hawks Athletics Department would once again like to congratulate its senior student athletes who have accomplished so much in their time in Bristol. Today, we would like to honor our two senior members of the men's golf team. Our first senior is Burke Howell out of St. John's Prep in Beverly, Massachusetts. He is in his second season playing with the Hawks. In his previous season as a member of the Roger Williams golf team as a sophomore, Howell proved to be a quality contributor. He factored into the Hawks scoring at four competitions that season, with his best finish of the year coming at the Johnson & Wales Invitational, where he finished 51st overall and third on the Hawks with a two-round score of 160. That would prove to be his lowest two-round score of his career. His score of 79 on day one of that Invitational was also a career best. That season, Burke also finished tied for 53rd at the UMass Dartmouth Invitational, finishing with a two-round score of 170 and helping in a third-place finish for the Hawks. He also competed for the Hawks at the Elms Invitational, where he tied for 70th, and the NEIGA Championship, where he finished 81st. Burke will receive a degree in management this May. Our second senior is Dallas Nylon from Ridgefield High School and Ridgefield, Connecticut. This fall would have been his first season as a member of the Hawks golf team. Dallas practiced with the team at their home course of the Aquidneck Club over the fall, hoping to see competition. Unfortunately, with the cancellation of the season, he was unable to make his debut for the team. Off the course, Dallas was named to the RWU Dean's List in his junior year. He will complete a degree in marketing this spring. Once again, Roger Williams University and the Hawks Athletics Department would like to congratulate Burke and Dallas on all of their accomplishments in their time in Bristol and wish them all the best in the future.